Hey guys, thanks for watching AOMEI.
In this video, we are going to refresh Windows 10 without losing programs and data.
Click like or leave comments if you like this video. Subscribe for more useful tutorial.
Windows 10 Reset This PC allows you to choose whether to keep personal files or not. But no matter which option you use, you will lose all your installed programs. You may want to know, is it possible to reset Windows 10 without losing apps and data? Well, the answer is yes. There are two workaround methods can help you make it. Method 1. Do a repair upgrade by running the Windows setup file. Method 2. A more convenient method to create custom recovery image. Method 1. Firstly, download the latest Windows 10 iOS file if you have Windows 10 installation disk. Just connect it to your computer. Open the installation disk or iOS file. At the boot directory, find and run the setup file. Wait a moment, and then you'll see the Windows 10 setup window. From there, choose Upgrade This PC Now and click Next. Wait patiently, the progress will take several times. Pay attention to the Ready to Install page. Click on Change What to Keep in the next page. Choose the first option and click on Next. Wait again for the computer to complete the process by itself. This process will take a while. You'll do something else and check your computer later. Method 2. A more convenient method to create custom recovery image. AOMEI Backupper Standard is a free backup software for Windows 10, 8, 8.1, 7, Vista, and XP, which can be used to create a recovery image backup, so you can easily restore your system without losing programs when needed. In addition, AOMEI Backupper comes with a concise interface, and you only need 4 steps to create a system backup image. Leaving a little room for human error. First, download and run AOMEI Backupper. Then, at the home screen, click the Backup tab and choose System Backup.
The source data has been selected by default.
Select a destination location to receive the backup image. You can backup to local disk, external hard drive, NAS, network drive, and etc. Optional. Click Schedule to configure scheduled backup settings if need be. After that, click Start Backup to start the progress. Due to the VSS technology, AOMEI Backupper will also include files that are currently in use. So you do not need to worry about backup integration. In a short time, the backup will be created.